Welcome, welcome. Sorry, it's been a while, y'all. I haven't played in like a week. So, check out this new stuff. Yeah, $15.79.
Rasputin, the war mind. The most powerful artificial intelligence humanity ever created.
Busy.
With an arsenal to match. Thousands of war sets primed to obliterate any and all threats to humanity. But when the greatest threat of all arrived, it nearly tore Rasputin apart. I saved the pieces of him that I could, encrypted them in a specialized engram. I've been trying to restore him in an experimental exoframe.
But
every attempt robots are taking failed. Until he's back online, all of his weaponry is up for grabs. And it's only a matter of time before his warsats fall into the wrong hands.
Savathun couldn't conceal every thought. Zamystol, one of Neptune. The collapse. A turning point. It's a blur. I cannot focus.
Pass me the wrench.
The hidden found nothing there, but I saw it. Through the Witch Queen's eyes. A city set against the waves.
Sounds like a trick.
Nick is blue-eyed armor.
And Korra thinks I need to rest. The gong. You've really made no progress while I was indisposed.
Is that why you're here, Osiris?
Osiris.
And Korra won't listen.
I wonder where she got that from. Red's scrambled in there. Degrading. He's dying.
The Warmind is our greatest bastion of Golden Age data. I need what it knows.
I've tried everything. I can't even access his protocols.
But perhaps your grandfather could.
Osiris? That man? No. Clovis Bray is a maniac. A selfish, murderous monster.
So was Rasputin. But it might be the only option I have left. Just as Clovis might be yours. When did hope cease to require risk?
Well, that's not gonna go good. Let me at him.
Hey, Guardian. Thanks for tagging along. We're gonna go have a chat.
I didn't have a choice.
Osiris, say hi.
Young Wolf. Anna. Like old times.
Osiris, you seeing this? Perimeter defenses tripped. I've never done that. I don't think Clovis is trying to kill us, but...
It could be anything. We should keep our distance until the Guardian locks a transmat signal.
Uh-oh. I don't have an artifact.
LZ's a little hot. Got you as close as I could without blowing us all up.
An outcome we all applaud.
Get
it appears your grandfather is on the siege.
Mm-hmm. He elicits that sort of reaction.
Clovis is in danger, so is our mission.
Oh, relax, relax.
still lethal.
Shoot them.
For a second, how Salvation hacked Clovis's firewall. Maybe the Vex, but he'd implode the lab before suffering the indignity of losing it.
That is even a remote possibility. We cannot miss our only chance at restoring the war mine.
Yeah, I'll try to let him know we're coming so he doesn't do anything stupid.
Stupid's my middle name.
Nice to have an easy solve. I still can't raise Clovis, but I've got the doors to the sublevels open.
Wrathborn made from House Salvation stock. Gruesome fate. If they nailed to the witness, this is a logical step.
I don't know.
Are Zebu and Aramis not allies working towards the same cause?
Of opportunity, maybe. Aramis doesn't strike me as the type to tolerate subjugation.
I told you, mate.
what's good when they're dropping off heavy ammo for you? Take it.
That acolyte's glowing? Oh, please tell me that thing's not a bomb.
Incited you. Slay them all. Spread is an omen. There is more to this than we know.
I'm getting that feeling myself. You sound worried.
Even a single cryptolith provides Ivor Roth influence enough to worry. Don't wait long. Clovis may be in danger, and more tomb ships flood Europa's sky every second.
Then let's not give them any time to pin us down. Protocols are cannibalizing each other.
Cryptoliths incite conflict in mind and mechanism alike. Even the sturdiest blades eventually bend to Zivor Roth's will.
Wait, I think I found him. Hello?
Who is that? Anastasia?
No one.
Of course it's you. Remedy this immediately. One minimal collateral.
Stop whining. The Guardian's already on your doorstep.
Is another example of your overpromised underdeliver attitude?
Huh. None of that sounded like. Anna, please help me. I need you. They're killing me. Ow.
A simple yes would satisfy.
My brain, Anastasia. The access it provides, the secrets I keep.
Guardian?
Oh, the madness. Give me my hammer real quick.
Transmat connection.
Gramps, let's skip the dancing and cut to the chase.
No, y'all couldn't help with that. Y'all were that close. Good enough.
What was it you said last time we spoke?
Pretty sure it was screw you.
Putting that linguistics degree to good use. Who is this?
I am Osiris. Phoenix. Of the Dark Age, and scholar of the cosmos.
You
impertinent son of a...
See? He's impossible. We'll find another way to help Rasputin.
Rasputin? The war mind is operational. Fascinating.
The source code's corrupted. I don't know how to fix it, but... you do.
Ugh. You were always too preoccupied teaching the war mind to feel, to learn how it functioned.
What don't I know?
Simply everything, Anastasia. But yes, I will help you. Because you need it. And because no one else can.
How uncharacteristically altruistic of you.
My motive isn't complicated. Ugh. It's exhausting to watch the grains of my legacy slip through my progeny's fingers.
Self-preservation. That is simple. Partition your AI protocols onto this. I'll link you into my workshop. Then we rebuild Rasputin.
Splendid. Once I am in control, all will be as it should be. The war mind will rise again.
Your grandfather is insufferable.
Told you. Let's get him back to the helm.
Thank you. hold on it.
Any news from the front?
Nope. Open it up this way.
A crude, incomplete shell. Still, I must admit that its storage capacity vastly exceeds that of a standard exoframe. It will have to do for now. These Wrathborn present a far more pressing concern. They can seize control of Warmind technology. And it stands to reason that the Borsats are their ultimate goal.
Hold on now, give me a second. Sorry, I needed to buy something. But I need my wallet. Get out of here, stupid fly. Ooh, unstoppable hand cannon. Overload scout rifle, anti-barrier pulse rifle, and overload, yes, I'm a, yes.
Sorry, I was talking to Bruni. She called me.
Oh, yeah.
The video. She's home. She's finally home today.
Oh, that's good.
Yep. She had surgery. Said she had pain, but she never checked herself, but she had pain. And she went to work like Thursday, and when she went to the hospital, they said, Mija, you need emergency surgery. No, so they went to another hospital to get surgery. And
damn, so they're pretty much like, good thing you came in.
Exactly. If they would have busted, crazy. She wouldn't be here.
Yeah.
You know? Hey, my new gear. I just need the helmet, man. I'd be straight. For the new gear. Pretty cool, the storyline, right?
Yeah, I gotta buy the season pass.
Season pass for this?
Yeah, every time it's a new season, it's a season pass.
Oh, I don't know.
Well, man, made you get them.
Yeah, I bought Destiny 2. I paid $100 for everything. Yeah. I took advantage. So I'm like, I'm just like, okay, update play. I'm like, you know.
I got some. You're supposed to give me some exotic SMG.
Oh, yeah, it's I got it. Oh, yeah, it's called a Manticore. And it has a thing that when you jump, when you shoot a lot, it makes you levitate. Like they're playing, and you're in the air, and you're shooting. It's tripped out. You'll see when you get it. You know, it's tripped out. And it's an exotic. It's a secondary weapon, energy weapon. It's exotic. You know. And you get your thing from this lady from the
Not yet. Holiday.
Holiday, yeah.
No, not yet.
Okay.
They just dropped me in here and
yeah, you go down there.
To click on
see
the
that robot
stuff, and it was like, you need the season pass, and I was like, oh.
Working on it.
Come next February, I gotta worry about it because I bought the $100 one. So.
Yeah, for next year. Yeah, I gotta work on that one. So. I go, Blue, I'm gonna send you a package. She goes, what? Well, I'll send you a box of condom and some the Vaseline. She goes, don't make me laugh. She goes, oh, you leveled up.
Yeah, oh, that thing looked dope.
Yeah. Once you start shooting it, and a little green bar.
Like some banner or something.
When you get that little green bar filled up, I'll show you a screen on the left side. And when it's filled up, then you'll levitate you and tripped out. I'm like, what the heck are these people doing this? And I go, oh, okay, it's a machine gun. So everybody's rocking a machine gun. That's a machine gun. You see them freaking floating.
Huh. They made the Nerf skin for the Galahorn.
Yeah, if you get it.
That's dope.
Yeah.
900 silver.
That's okay. Yeah, I do that battle stuff. I just need the helmet. That's the Warmind avatar. Yeah. But I haven't got it, man. I got everything else.
Oh, I see it, yeah. Manticore, yeah. Soaring Fang. Ground damage charges, airborne extends.
You seen the storyline of freaking Osiris and Saint kissing?
No, not yet.
Gato maricón esto. I freaked out. Osiris says like he's sick again. Saint taking care of him. And then Saint takes off his helmet, he's like a robot, and they kiss. I go, heck no,
oh,
man.
That's a finisher, man.
I'm gonna get my helmet.
Somebody's here. Alright, so what's new? What do we gotta do?
I don't know, you gotta do stuff. I don't know if you have to do that. Hang on. If you gotta do the heist battleground, you get the bounties from.
No. Oh, I do gotta do that now. Because I just bought the season pass. So
yeah. Something. Even blue stuff are 1580. Yeah, the room is right over here. The room down there. Okay, you're there. Okay, let me see.
Her sidearms. Avoid. Where's the holo projector?
Okay, it sucks. You do the same thing again. You gotta infuse something, you gotta take it out, put it in your inventory, infuse it, and then I'll be able to fix it in the next update. You see how the rubber comes out to you over here? Right here. You gotta talk to the robot. Mr. Roboto, reputation reward. Man, I need a freaking helmet, man. I can't. My mouth, man. Looks bad, too. They may be trying to wrest control of the war mind's power
on the witness's behalf. Shotguns, blades, sidearms, swords. Zivor Roth's forces mobilize within the ascendant plane. Get a sidearm. My scouts report the hive prepare to assault the warmind's bunker on the moon. The submine that nests there is in danger. Sink this knowledge into deathly intent for our enemies. Now I have a new quest. Says complete heist battleground on the moon.
Void. Yeah, it's right next to the helm, the map. I tell Pucho, okay, I'm getting ready to go to church. And why he called me 3 times in church. And we're doing worship. The lady, she didn't come to play the guitar because she didn't care of her sister, who was older than her, and she's kind of sticky. So she didn't come to church. So they did music, you know. And they asked me if I could bring these Christmas songs on my phone, whatever. And I said, sure. So I bring my Bluetooth little speaker. That way it sounds pretty good.
Yeah.
And of course, just calling. Embarrassing.
Damn.
You know, I hand up quick. And then again, I'm like, oh my God, that Pucho.
He doesn't learn. Yeah, it can't be like 1580.
I'd be quiet. I've been busting for 2 days and barely got 1586.
You won't be doing the pinnacle stuff too much, though.
That sucks, man, because of 1690. I was 16, and I was 16. 16.
Oh.
I was 9 for a while. This is crazy, this stuff. His action is bad. You go to a couple levels, man, but oh my God. There's a lot you have to do. Gotta kill the beam, gotta use ore, smash this and that, and the enemy, they're rougher. Have you seen that new movie, Brad Pitt, about the train?
It's good. Right,
yeah, it's pretty good. Kind of funny. Smash some hive, there's heavy ammo all around, so it's pretty good.
Oh,
this guy, they don't play.
No, this other guy, whatever he threw, it was like a big grenade.
What's that laser? You give that laser, you die, and you can't shoot it. I thought you could shoot it. I had my, I'm right here, I have it. I got my freaking scout rifle.
Yeah.
Heck no, man. It shredded me.
Well, I kind of noticed that when I the first little mission part I had to do.
When do you see how what happened?
Roman, get out of here, bitch. Get out of here. I'll kill you with my blade. I'll kill you with my blade.
Got him. We got somebody here.
I just spawned.
Hey, Mom. Look, look, Doopy. Right in front of us. Is it bad or what?
Oh, yeah, it's dope. Oh, the thing went away now.
Mara, Zivu Arath is supposed to be a razor-sharp strategist, right? She's got the numbers to win. Why doesn't she use them?
The very one's form between the planes requires an indomitable will, and even then, it is dangerous.
To transfer an army, then, would prove an impossible task.
Nearly. But Keitel claims that
this is crazy.
Overtore a bottle.
Don't land, you gotta jump at the end.
Oh, you at? Okay, you're taking care of everything, you just relax.
I know, I hate this. Oh, he's running and then, you know, blow this stuff up for us, you know? There we go.
Another one.
Dude, man.
Yeah, he's gone.
There we go. You have your ammo? Box right
I'm
here.
Full right now.
Alright.
No, man.
Yeah, these guys are rough. Ask much of them, they run, they turn invisible and they run, you know? I haven't used my heavy ammo yet.
I just shot one right now. Like, whatever.
You're gonna need it for later, trust me.
Well, we still got that box, so.
Yeah.
Start clear to move.
are you? No, walk this way, walk that way, and there you go. There's a tunnel right here, you gotta go through.
Vault security's getting overridden. Another cryptolith?
No. A dark presence tethers itself here. Not high.
Another one here. See? Clear the guys, I'll go over here.
I fell off. I did not go fall off. I'm coming back, right?
Oh, you're back? Okay.
Yeah, I did not go fall off, but I don't know. No, what the freak was that? Damn.
See where I came with when I went?
Nope.
You gotta shoot this guy up there?
Nope.
Okay. So you gotta shoot the door with the laser.
What's this ball? What do I do with this ball?
It's on the right, all the way to the back. Just keep going forward. And you gotta jump up. Yeah, keep going that way. See it? Grab it, and you gotta shoot the thing in the middle.
No, I have
like a laser.
All this is Mala Hayati. It was Rasputin's favorite. Sort of like a protege.
Perhaps this submine will be a source of answers then.
Only if we seize it
before the submine. Oh, I have one. Where am I supposed to throw it?
No, you shoot it. No, grab it and you shoot it.
I know where, though.
At right here in the middle.
You said head all the way to the back, so I was heading all the way
to the back. To get it.
No, I already had it. One.
Okay, then come over here and shoot right there. There you go, right there. That's how you gotta shoot.
Well, there's another one back there. I think he's going to get it.
I'm glad you want to get it.
He's going to get it. The other guy's going over there.
I'll work on this guy.
Thank you.
Oh, well.
Oh, that's what you're supposed to shoot?
Yeah, the cadena. Alright, let's get out of here. And there's heavy ammo right here.
I'm full.
This is crazy. You gotta shoot the enemy, and then it's gonna give you a ball, and you gotta smash it with one thing, and the middle will come out. And that will bring his health down, the ball.
Looks like there's a ball over there, right?
No, when you shoot the guy, it'll show you. Freaking punk. Damn, man, these guys are freaking ass munchers, man. Boom!
No, you didn't.
See? Grab it, and then go to the middle and smash it at the tower right here. Right here. At the tower right there. This one.
Nope.
Smash it. Yeah, right here.
That's how it's going.
Yeah. There you go. Man, repeat.
And you just grab another one.
Yeah, you gotta kill the guy. I just shot my rocket. There's two of them over here.
I see. Yeah, I'm getting that.
Yeah. I'll get the other one.
Well, he grabbed one already.
No, I'm talking about there's another guy here. Oh, no. Okay, do damage. Do damage to the boss. Do damage. No, he's somewhere around here. We gotta find him. He's over there. He's back here.
He's immune. That's it. Done. Killed him.
Damn, ready to beat him?
Yeah.
See, you got money? Oh, you ain't got it yet. There'll be another chest over here on this side. See, there you go. This is not an act of desperation. It is punishment. Crazy, right? This victory will disrupt Zivu Arath's whole. That's pretty good about this guy. At least for a while. I've got Mala's core pack. Exfil in go. I still hold questions that require answers. Time will tell what they are.
That's fashion. I got a challenge done, but...
Yeah, me too. I had one pending and I just did it.
But I don't. It's flashing like I got one done, but I don't see it.
Yeah, it's some kind of glitch. Same thing with me. It's been like that off freaking day.
Not a lot of people on too. More thralls.
Damn, I gotta do it again.
Let me see what it says. I like the new things are better.
Yeah.
There's unstoppable hand cannon, overload scout rifle.
Yeah.
Anti-armor bow, anti-armor, anti-barrier bolt rifle, and then overloaded auto rifles and submachine guns. I like it. I got a helmet. I didn't even know. I think I have that one. Pretty sure I have that one.
It gave me a 1580 snipper.
Let's do it again.
Yeah, keep doing it. We get your bounties done.
Yeah, I just need two more. I need to kill some more thralls. And kill more people with hand cannons or glaive. Oh, shotguns, glaives, or sidearms.
There's no more bounty for the captain, the pirate stuff. No more.
Oh no.
Nope.
The same map, right? So it was the same thing.
Yeah. I got you.
That exploding throw?
Yeah. Unless you get the throw. I'm getting heavy ammo, so I have none. So that's you know. watch it, that thing shooting at.
I don't see the timer. I'm like,
yeah, I'll shoot the knight to you. You could do the thrall that way.
I think I got him on that.
Credit. Oh. Get out of here.
Oh, I'm dead. No, how did I miss that?
I got my super. Oh yeah. That was all she wrote. Oh, I forgot to tell you, we ate the pata de dieta real good.
Oh, yeah.
It was good. My man made some white rice in the weekend, and yeah, pastel. Yeah. So she gave me a big one. Oh, my God.
Mm-hmm.
I forced myself, and I was like Homer drew down the donut wall. It was good. You know, thanks a bunch. Hit the spot. Then we got like two more left.
Oh, nice.
What the freak? I jumped too much.
I fell right into the.
I'm like, well, I didn't die, but I'm like pushing too much.
I fell right into that little like chamber that like locks you up. I don't know what happened to our partner.
Oh, sorry, I didn't see that.
I'm with you, so didn't get him.
Are the kitties sleeping already, or?
No, not yet.
Step it up.
Catch me in, and I'll get that door open again.
Are there any other two? Oh, here comes the other one.
Yeah, the other guy was here. I don't know.
He just came right now. I'm getting heavy ammo. I only got...
No, I got 7 on 16.
Now I'm full. Oh, I just see some heavy ammo fly. I'll be straight. Man, look at this guy. He's a cowboy with a rope. Oh, the crap. Oh, my goodness. Look, I'm trying to escape this guy. I don't know where he's at. There you go. Holy crap, I didn't see this guy. Damn! He spawned right in front of me. And they did a freaking Hulk smash, my mom. Okay, 100%.
Cracked it. You and Ghost are clear to move.
Oh God, I thought I cleared it.
Yeah, it's gonna happen. To do. Come on, Jesus Christ.
Luckily, with repair protocols every time it moves bunker, so damage is minimal.
I suspect the witness is treating this storm as a local archive, copying important information to its mind for safekeeping.
Oh my God, what a save. Oh my goodness. All right, I'm gonna get the other one.
I broke all the chains already. Door's open.
Oh, okay. We can pop.
Yeah, he did quick.
That guy's getting his ass kicked. Are you over here in the corner?
Ah, you tripped. I got you before you can leave.
Damn. Damn. We need one more after this one.
I'm bringing one right now.
All right. You're gonna be taking damage.
No, he's still a man. Oh no, now he is. Guess I shot my rocket to him. Oh, he's over here.
Okay. Get out of my way, you! Oh my goodness, look at that shit. There you go, enemy now. Oh my gosh, stupid bomb blew me up. And I was right in front of some heavy ammo too. Ooh, more heavy ammo.
What is that? Oh, there you are.
They're my mount. I'm trying to shoot the guy, and of course, they get in front of me. He gone.
I'm dead.
Oh, you can go.
I got
heavy ammo. Come on, give me helmet. We had to do the other one. The other one, I gave you this box loop and another loop right here. You gotta open up. You gotta have 500, I guess, that you'll. The coin that they're using for this.
Got 500 coins.
Do. Another one?
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, my bad, it's open. All my bounties are done. Oh no, I only have 271 out of 500.
Key close. Yeah, 500, yeah. And we have a special loot box.
What is the Legend Heist Battlegrounds? What is that one?
You don't have, I think you haven't finished the quest, you have to get to it.
No, I'm probably not.
Then he got the
package today.
I was talking to your mom today. I go, yeah, you sent that package of Omaha Steaks. Yeah. Awesome. He's gonna be hitting it. And everything he's off, he'll hit it.
Probably.
Yeah. Start grilling it. Put his phone on a timer. Okay, let me flip it. Flip it again. Okay, it's done. Yeah. He's a perfectionist. Yeah, we when we're going to church, right in front, in the bunny rabbit again. The wild rabbit again. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Remember last time threw some spinach out there for a comio.
Oh, so many wells everywhere. Lovely. Oh.
Alright, I gotta get heavy. I forget I got this. So this is art thing. Okay, good. Yeah. Got him. Exploding knife. Watch it blow up. It's funny because it landed on right on his hand. Going deep underneath.
Zivu Aroth moves in the open, but I worry we are missing a piece of our enemy's plan.
Maybe for now.
I'm going to get Hawthorne because there's some engrams for you.
Sure, yeah. And I got to go to Amanda Holidays too.
Yeah. Do, 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 do.
I did it again.
Ooh, heavy ammo. Thank you very much. Good, good guy.
No, he shot the grenade.
Yeah, he shoots the thing on the floor, which is good. Oh, we got Warlock, Titan, Hunter. Okay. Got him. I like that grenade. Boom.
Shoot that one.
I know, Mama.
Need that heavy ammo there for him. Pichu.
Okay, I got 6 rockets, but I'm not gonna hit the heavy thing yet.
Right, I'm 4 right now. And I won this spell. And I killed the dude over there.
Are you coming?
Jerk. Those have been interrupted, huh?
Now they'll come out. Oh, thank you. Fucking punks, they get invisible and pass right by you, you know?
Just freaking pops a bunch of wells.
I didn't use my rocket at all. I'm full.
Dang it, I'm trying to make go through it quick. I'm trying to run through it quick.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can. I just did it. Oh, you pushed me into the laser on that one. That was you.
Sorry. I think it's HBO Max. They have a whole bunch of Cheech and Chong movies.
Oh, yeah.
I was watching. Oh, my God. Hilarious. What's his name? Give me. Let me throw it up. There you go.
Yep. You guys are both going. So I'll stay here. Then.
Yeah. Okay. Ooh, that was quick. I think this guy's trying to get ready or something. Okay, go ahead. He's already immune, punk.
Some of me tell you that they didn't have that package, so you can't hold out on her.
What about Yadira?
They tell you, mommy to tell Yadira that Danny got the package, so he can't hold out on her.
Oh, Danny got the package, okay. She hasn't called this week.
I thought that's her and sounded like her on the phone.
No,
mommy.
She's talking right now to Evie.
Oh.
She hasn't called this week. Must be real busy. Oh, she's probably getting ready because she didn't send it on her cruise.
Oh, okay.
Again. So, probably getting ready, getting all her affairs in order. Booyah. Booyah. Oh my God, one more hit, he's gone. Ah. Oh.
Chess piece, but that's a normal chess piece.
Did you solve that riddle or
I cut Clovis's comm link. I don't know if it's on the portal anyway. Exfiltration ready.
I think that's the thing was supposed to use a pulse rifle, isn't it? Oh, the feet combatants with stasis or arc. I wish I would have seen that. Dang it. Ugh, bows or linear fusion?
I hate that linear fusion. It takes forever to do it here.
Of course, you just gotta play the stupid gambit matches.
scared him, pal. I lived out weekly in Sabatum, and my first try got 100,000. Nice. Over. It's a good strike to do it, you'll get easy. If don't want the witch, you got fire at the end. Oh my god. Takes forever. Dungeon, no? I don't know. Yep, I bet I could cut a tree. Yeah, I got a few from stuff anyway.
Ole, 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 ole.
I spoke to Dad yesterday.
Oh yeah, how's he doing?
He's doing good, but excuse me, missing him at Mighty Soul.
Oh boy.
He called me. No, I'm sorry. But he goes, hey, call Mighty Soul on Monday.
You said Freddie told you?
Oh no, yeah, Freddie goes, call your dad. He said that he's not going to the doctor's appointment.
Oh boy.
Yep. So I called him, he'd answer, he called me, and then I finally got contact with him, and I was talking to him. He goes, no, I'm going to a doctor appointment. Here's that. Marisol, she's here, and she barely calls me. So he's upset about that. I go, oh. But then I'm thinking, like, well, her mother's there, even though she leaves to Saturday. But, you know, her mother is there, so she wants to spend time for her mother, but it was like that. So I spoke to my store, and she goes, yeah, yeah. I'm busy. I'm like, calling, you don't answer. And I'm like, yeah, well, he was kind of upset because he said you'd hardly call him. You don't hardly hear from you. You know, so I'm just letting you know. And,
relaying the message.
Yeah, I'm just a messenger. Don't kill the messenger. I'm not, yeah. I'm not over there. I'm over here. And I'm saying that he upset. He upset you like a little kid. I'll find someone to take me. I go, oh my god. I go, yeah, he used to get upset with me sometime over here too.
Yeah, me too.
I go, like, don't feed the dog food. He'll feed it. His own food. No.
He used to freaking, he wanted to go somewhere. If I didn't wake up early enough, no, forget it. I don't want to go anymore.
Yeah, forget it. Yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
He must have done. Ahora.
Yeah, I'm sorry, but I'm not used to I'm working and I'm not, I wasn't used to waking up on them dials like you are. So.
Yeah, he's gonna sleep early. So, he's up early. You know? But, a few of these exotic weapons that I have here.
Speak to me.
There you go. Okay. Lord of Wolves, let me infuse that. And what's next? I'm keeping that helmet. That's one thing in Destiny 2 that you don't get exotic as your the cloak for the hunter. And Destiny 1, there was one. And with that, you could have two exotic at the same time with that cloak. But no mas. Do it left. Oh, good. I got boots. Sheesh. Got a few some boots.
I can infuse through the vault. I don't have to take stuff out and then do it again.
If it's exotic, you could. But purple stuff, I gotta do it. Because if you're infusing exotic, oh yeah, no problema. I was talking about like from the top, if you have it in your vault, you know?
Yeah, I was just in my vault. I was infusing stuff. That's what I was...
So it was exotic though, right? It was exotic?
Yeah.
There you go, yeah. That you could do. But
this,
when it
this
comes...
hand cannon looks pretty cool.
What's the name of it?
The one we got from the Prime Gaming, the Sturm.
Oh yeah, the exotic that one? Cool. Yeah. I got rid of that bike. I'll get out of the bike. and the ship too. Like,
oh, man.
Tell me, you don't fear Vanguard operations?
Do you fear
So if you're doing like, give it a, you know, regular enemy, okay. When you got bosses, that's when we got the gun horn.
Hey there.
Like when you go to the planet patrol, yeah, then use the machine gun, whatever. You really don't need the gallon horn. I got the machine gun. I have incandescent. Oh my god, killer machine gun. Heavy, you know, it's called fixed odds.
Yeah.
Fixed odds. Oh my god, I think
it's that one too, I think.
Yeah, that's a keeper.
I think that's one of the ones we got when we were doing the dungeons that day.
Exactly. Yes. That one I love it. And shoot them, boom, it blow up and man, I don't know why they don't give me the freaking I'll get it tomorrow, the headgear, man. That'll be complete. They got some new colors too, man. They got the greenish color, and you got another color that came out. Like an orangey.
That much brightness.
Is he hopping?
Level 34. Yes, someone's level 34 already.
Damn. Nice.
Something they call it Grim Skull Raider.
They're busy.
He's over there by you. Toby, get over here. Come here. Toby.
Okay,
come here, Toby. I'm gonna try and build that wall this weekend.
All of them there?
Yeah.
Yeah, you gotta frame it out. Be too bad. It's gonna, you know.
So I can get another piece of table so I can extend it along the wall this way.
Yeah, an L.
And then it could be like Rebecca's like section over there.
Yeah, you go
down here and all my stuff's that tied out and everything because she needs to use the
yeah.
Move all that crap.
Yeah,
and she said she gotta be giving her classes sometime. I was like, well, okay, we build that wall. If you give your classes,
it'll be private. Yep.
You can close the door, whatever. You have a decent backdrop, you know. But, all right, then I'll call it for tonight.
All right, mijo. Have a good night. Hablamos mañana, all right?
Night.
Take care. Bye.
Bye. Everybody, thanks for joining. See you later. Bye-bye.